Welcome to everyone for this presentation. First one, introduce myself. I am R. Balaji. I am working as Assistant Professor, PG and Research Department of Commerce with CA, JJ College of Arts and Science, Autonomous, Pudukkottai. Today we see the cost accounting topics. Cost accounting. First, meaning of cost accounting. Cost accounting is concerned with recording, classifying and summarizing cost for determination of cost of products or services, planning, controlling, reducing such cost and furnishing information to management for decision making. Second one, definition of cost accounting. The Institute of Cost and Management Accountants, ICMA, London has defined costing as the ascertainment of cost. This includes the techniques and process of ascertaining cost. The second definition, the Institute of Cost and Works Accountants of the UK has defined cost accountancy as the application of costing and cost accounting principles, methods and technique to the science, art and practice of cost control and ascertainment of profitability as well as presentation of information for the purpose of managerial decision making. Cost sheet is also used for find out the total cost of the product of company. Then step by step, first one find out the prime cost, then second one work cost, then second one cost of production, then finally get the profit or loss. The first one prime cost, then second one factory cost or work cost, the next one cost of production, cost of goods sold, then total cost, then finally get the profit or loss of the product of company. The next one, objective of cost accounting. There are five objectives is the cost accounting. First one, determining selling price. Second one, controlling cost. Third one, providing information for decision making. Fourth one, ascertaining costing profit. Fifth one, facilitating preparation of financial and other statements. First one, determining selling price. Cost accounting allows managers to understand the cost of each production with the right data of cost accounting. The organization can fix a particular selling price per unit of production. In case an organization deals with a particular service, they can fix the charges for it rightly. Second one, controlling cost. The managerial team for a specific business organization can control the overall cost as per the outcomes of cost accounting. Generally, every business organization executes this process on a quarterly or yearly basis to determine the exact cost of the overall production. It can also save a lot by putting the necessary amount in a sector any. Then next one, providing information for decision making. Decision making is a vital attribute on which the faith of the business organization depends. Cost accounting results act as the first hand information depending on which the board can decide the future moves of the company. Then fourth one, ascertaining costing profit. Costing profit is used for develop the company, this case to improve the working progress to achieve profit. Then fifth one, facilitating preparation of financial and other statements. Costing is very useful to preparation of all financial records like cost sheet, trading, profit and loss account, balance sheet, trial balance, cash flow statements, fund flow statements. Then preparation of accounting ratios, current ratios, liquidity ratios, etc. Also, cost accounting is used for preparation of marginal costing tools and standard costing tools. Next one, cost center. What is cost center? A cost center is defined as a component in an organization that adds to the cost and indirectly adds to the profit of the organization. Examples include marketing and customer service. A company can classify a business units as follows: profit center, cost center, investment center. There are three types of center now. First one, profit center. Second one, cost center. Third one, investment center. An organization can be classified as cost center because cost is easy to measure. Cost center hierarchy looked as follows, shown in diagram. Organization is divided in three ways. First one, logistics. Second one, administration. Third one, production. First one, logistics is divided in two. First one, energy, then second one, warehouse. Second one, administration is divided in purchase and accounting. Fourth one, production. Production is divided in two types: production department 1 and production department 2. The next one, role of the cost accountant. A specialist who analyzes the cost recording and reporting needs. Second one, devises a system of records and procedures. The next one, provides up-to-date analysis of the operations of the business. Helps management make rational and meaningful decisions. Cost accounting is also calculated the various cost methods like economic quality, like EOQ, economic order quantity, EOQ. Then find out the stock level, then stock ratios in ways of different levels of workings: minimum level, maximum level, reorder level, danger level, then average stock level. Cost accounting is also prepared the stores ledger accounts. The stores ledger accounts in the prepared in various ways. First one, first in first out method, that means FIFO method. Second one, last in first out method, that means LIFO method. Then third one, simple average method. Then fourth one, weighted average method. This four method is calculated the stores ledger accounts. Purpose of calculating the stores ledger account is calculated the balance stock like issues, purchases, then balances. Prepare the stores ledger account in day by day, that means particular dates. Totally find out the whole amount of purchases, then whole amount of issues, then finally get the balance stock of number of units, then number of rate of each unit, then number of amount of total in every steps. This balance is very important for next development of the company. I hope you understand this video to all. Thank you.